Thank you everyone for being here today for the Global Top English Seminar. My name is Diamond Master Daniel and I am your host for today. And as always, we have our Quranic translator, Diamond Master Mu. Thank you so much, Diamond Master Mu. And as always, let's begin with our company motto before we do our special seminar today. And so if you can all join me and say this company motto together. And so are you guys ready?
Yep.
Let's begin. Cherish the spirit, create the vision, follow the faith, serve in humility. Aja,
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 aja, aja.
Thank you so much. And so once again, thank you so much for being here and joining in this meeting today. I know some of you, it's very early in the morning and some at night. And this is once again the end of one big year. Right? As 2021 has almost come to an end, I hope that you have all, hopefully met some of the goals that you've planned for yourself. And now you set new goals for 2022. And so I hope that we all are able to achieve the new goals that we've set for the following year. And so let us, we have a special lecture today. So let us all, hone in and listen to this amazing guest speaker we have today, our very own Royal Master. And so let us welcome with a big round of applause for his video. It's going to be a recording for our Royal Master, Pyeonin Song.
Okay. 네, 안녕하세요. 반갑습니다. 로얄 마스터 변인쌤입니다. 반갑습니다.
Hello everyone. My name is Royal Master Pyeonin Song. Nice to meet you all.
제가 세미나는 처음 이렇게 영어 세미나에 이렇게 강의를 하게 되었습니다. 너무너무 반갑고 기쁘고 여러분들 만나 뵈서 너무너무 행복합니다.
And so this is my first time getting to speak to you all today in this English seminar. And it's a great honor to see you all today. And it just excites me. And I am so very glad to see you all today.
저도 애터미 사업 한 지가 12년 차 지금 하고 있습니다.
And so I've been doing Atomy for about 12 years now.
애터미 사업하기 전에는 제가 그 조개구이집 체인점 12개를 운영하는 도중에 애터미 정보를 받고 애터미를 시작하게 되었습니다.
And so the time I started Atomy was when I owned around 12 seafood chain restaurants. And I was I just opened my 12th one, and that's when I met Atomy.
애터미를 하게 된 동기는 물론 체인점 하면서 사업도 잘 되었고 물론 장사가 잘 되어서 체인점 12개나 하게 됐죠.
And so I was able to do well in my current past business, and that's why I was able to open 12 different restaurant locations.
애터미가 제가 하는 사업보다가 더 큰 사업이라고 생각하고 조개구이집 체인점 하던 거를 6개월 안에 다 정리하고 애터미의 전업으로 뛰어들게 되었습니다.
However, because I saw the true value in Atomy and its business, I closed down my 12 stores within 6 months and have been doing Atomy full-time since.
저도 과거에 네트워크 마케팅을 두 번 정도 한 경험이 있었고 애터미가 좋은 제품 싸게 판다고 하길래 집중적으로 좀 알아보게 되었습니다.
And so in the past, I have had experience doing MLM business. I've already done two of them before, but because Atomy was selling absolute quality, absolute price products, I started to research about them and gain interest in it.
물론 네트워크 마케팅 경험이 있어서 애터미를 쉽게 접할 수도 있었고 또 네트워크 마케팅은 성공하기가 너무너무 어려웠는데 애터미는 그래도 좋은 제품 싸게 팔기 때문에 쉽게 저도 성공할 수 있었습니다.
And so because I also had some experience back then about MLM businesses, it kind of made it a bit easier learning all the things that Atomy had to provide. But in terms of starting the business, it was it might have seemed difficult compared to other MLM businesses. However, just unlike on other MLM businesses, I was quickly able to succeed.
많은 사람들이 네트워크 마케팅을 하는데 정말 짧은 시간에 돈을 벌려고 하다 보니까 문제점이 참 많다고 봅니다.
And so I feel like a lot of people who do network marketing think that it is a quick get rich scheme. And because of that, there is a lot of problems in this.
네트워크 마케팅은 성공하려고 하면 제품이 좋아야 되고 마트 가격하고 경쟁을 했을 때 가격 경쟁도 뛰어나야 되고 물론 품질이 당연히 좋아야 되고 가격이 싸야 되고 그 다음에 보상 플랜이 분배가 어떻게 잘 되어 있냐에 따라서 네트워크 마케팅은 성공을 하고 안 하고 합니다.
And so when you're looking at a network marketing business, you have to look at a few different things. One of them is that the quality of the products, are they selling good quality, reasonable products? And the next thing is the price. Is it a reasonable price that they're selling the products at? And the last thing is how is their commission structure in order for you to gain money? Mm.
제가 제 사업이 잘 되고 있었는데도 애터미를 선택한 이유가 딱 하나가 있습니다. 그게 뭐냐 그러면 좋은 제품 싸게 판다고는 했는데 가년 애터미라는 회사가 끊임없이 좋은 제품을 우리에게 런칭을 해줄 것이냐 안 해줄 것이냐 그게 관건이었습니다.
And so even though I was doing a really successful business already, the reason why I chose Atomy was not because of its absolute quality and absolute price, but rather the good products is that whether they're going to continuously provide amazing quality products for that same similar price.
내가 멤버들을 많이 모아놨는데 전 세계에 우리 사장님하고 이렇게 멤버를 모아놨는데 결국은 애터미가 좋은 제품을 싸게 유통을 안 하고 좋은 제품을 올리지 않고 회사 이익에만 치중을 한다 그러면 저는 네트워크 마케팅을 하지를 않았을 겁니다. 애터미를 하지 않았을 겁니다.
And so just like how if all of you are here today and then Atomy instead of providing the absolute quality, absolute price that it does, that it's focusing on its own growth and own revenue and not taking care of us, then I would probably never get into this MLM business.
자, 우리 일단은 제품이 좋은 건 확실했고 가격도 마트하고 비교했을 때 같거나 싸서 월등히 우수하다고 생각했습니다.
And so because the products were already confirmed to be really great and compared to the current market, the price was relatively affordable compared to the competitors, I felt like this was a very solid option.
근데 보상 플랜을 봤을 때 과연 회사가 회사 유지를 갈 건가 안 갈 건가에는 모든 네트워크 마케팅이 진입비, 유지비, 반품 제도가 이렇게 많이 어려운 상황을 만들어 놨는데 애터미는 진입비와 유지비를 싹 없애고 했습니다.
And so in terms of a lot of other MLM businesses, they all have a lot of similar things where they have a lot of expenses or fees that you have to pay out and things like that. But for Atomy, there is no sort of expenses or fees that caused you to lose money. And a lot of products were also not being returned or refunded at all because of its quality.
회원이 들어오면서 가입비가 없다는 것은 회사가 새로운 제품을 런칭을 하지 않는 이상은 팔려나가지 않는 제품을 올렸을 때는 지속적이지 못하기 때문에 유지비를 만들어 놓는데 그걸 없앴다는 것은 끊임없이 좋은 제품을 올려놓겠다는 얘기예요.
And so when a company releases products that are of low, great quality and low price, and it is continuously doing that without you having to have any sort of joining fee, it is showing that it is going to continuously keep that promise and release those high quality products at an affordable price.
회사가 진입비를 만들어 놓는다고 하면 좋은 제품이 아니어도 회원이 들어오면서 강제 구매 조항을 만들어 놓기 때문에 회사는 안정적으로 갈 수 있는데 그 안정적인 것을 없앴기 때문에 회사가 먼저 나보다 먼저 하기 때문에 그걸 믿고 저는 애터미에 올인까지 하게 됐습니다.
And so the true reason why I put all my eggs into Atomy is because Atomy, instead of prioritizing themselves, they prioritized others, and so they focused on releasing products at these really affordable and great quality, which most companies, if they had an entry, MLM companies have an entry fee, then they wouldn't have to care about what kind of products they release because they would still make money from the entry fee. But because Atomy did not do that, it would be, if they didn't release good quality products that would sell, then they would be the first to go bankrupt instead of me. And that's why I put in all my eggs into Atomy.
또 유지비 한 달에 회원들이 의무화로 작게 10만 원, 20만 원의 금액을 의무적으로 사게끔 해놓았는데 애터미는 그거마저도 없앴습니다.
And even just the things of consumers spending a certain amount per month, usually most MLM businesses have that, even Atomy did not include any of that in their commission structure and marketing plan.
그래서 네트워크 마케팅을 하던 사람들이 제품이 질이 안 좋아도 의무적으로 사야 하는 그런 조건들 가지고 있기 때문에 결국은 애터미를 하지 않는 사람들은 결국은 마트에서 구매하게 되고 수당을 받기 위해서 매달 유지를 해야 되고 그걸 안 하게 되면 어떻게 수당도 안 주기 때문에 애터미에서 제품을 살 이유가 없었다는 거죠. 근데 그 유지비마저도 없애 놓으니까 우리가 어떤 결과가 나와요?
And so,
오래 오래 시간이.
And so if you normally want to do an MLM business, then they'll make you continuously buy products every month. But Atomy has gotten rid of that. And so you can just purchase things you wouldn't have to purchase things at all during that month, and you would not receive any commission or anything like that, right? So Atomy has set the structure up to kind of do a long-term system.
그래서 많은 사람들이 애터미가 돈이 안 된다는 얘기들을 많이 하죠, 초기에.
And so a lot of people say in the very beginning that Atomy is a very bad business and you will not be able to make any money in the beginning.
그래서 만약에 애터미가 초기에 빠른 돈이 된다고 하면 일단 여러분들이 들어오면서 50만 원인지 100만 원인지 물건을 사줘야 하고 한 달에 의무적으로 10만 원, 20만 원씩 사줘야 여러분들한테 빠른 돈이 되는 거예요.
And so if you really want to receive that fast commission, then when you come into this business, you have to pay that entry fee, that membership fee, and purchase a set amount of products in the first month that you start this business in order for you to receive that kind of money.
그래서 여러분들이 제가 빠른 돈을 만들기 위해서 회사에서 안 좋은 제품을 여러분들한테 비싸게 팔아야 되죠. 그래야 나한테 여러분들이 가지고 들어오는 비용이 20%를 내가 받기 때문에 빨리빨리 돈이 되겠죠. 내 아는 지인들한테 안 좋은 걸 비싸게 팔아서 그걸 내가 나의 수익으로 만들다 보니 빨리 돈이 되겠죠. 근데 애터미는 뭐야? 그 조건들이 없다 보니 내가 멤버를 모집하지 않는다면은 수익이 안 된다는 건 당연한 거예요.
And so compared to regular businesses in that structure, if they invite people, they're going to have to quickly sell all these really poor quality products to all these people in order for them to quickly make that kind of commission. But for Atomy, if you do not bring in anyone, then obviously you're not going to build any sort of commission.
내가 멤버가 없는데 화장지 한 개 쓰고 치약 한 개 쓰고 치약 3천 원짜리 다 남아도 3천 원인데 어떻게 돈이 되겠어요? 그렇죠?
And so if you have no members and you only use one product and one toothpaste, then how do you expect to even bring in members or even make money in this business?
우리가 멤버들이, 저 같은 경우는 지금 멤버들이 쓰는 치약 한 개만 가지고도 지금의 수익을 받고 있단 말이에요.
And so for me, I am just, even my members, they're just buying one toothbrush and toothpaste, and I'm able to receive the kind of commission I'm receiving right now.
자, 우리 지금 현재 여기 사장님들이 애터미 사업하는 멤버들이에요. 이 멤버들이 아침에 자고 일어나면 칫솔 때부터 시작해서 치약을 짜는 순간 이 짜지는 요만큼 짜지는 이게 나한테는 매일 매출이 수십 군데서 짜고 있잖아요. 그죠? 예? 샴푸 눌러서 샴푸 탁 누르면 착 나오면은 저에게는 뭐예요? 매출이에요. 매출. 그죠? 스킨 착 짜면은 뭐야? 딱 짜서 바르는 순간 매출. 예? 그러면 이 짜는 사람이 많아야 되는데 지금 여러분들한테 가는 이 짜는 사람이 몇 명이 있는데 어떻게 돈이 되리라고 생각해요? 그죠?
And so in order for you to make money, you need to have members that are using your products, right? But if you have no members and they're not spending any money to purchase the products, then obviously you're not making any sort of commission. Because as soon as they purchase one toothbrush and they're using that toothpaste, just a little bit of that toothpaste or that shampoo, every time they're squeezing that shampoo to use it one time, that is all your sales, right? And I have millions, thousands of members below me that are all using those products, even if it's just one product every single day. And because of that, that has become a business.
그러면 여러분들이 지금 현재의 제품을 사용을 해보고 많은 제품들을 사용해보고 제품의 특징과 사용감, 느낌이죠, 느낌. 이걸로 여러분들이 많은 사람들에게 알려주는 역할을 해야 된다는 거죠.
And so your job now is to use all these different products so you can understand its usage, its benefits, and then be able to share those with others And that is how you do the business.
그래서 그 분들이 사용해 보고 좋다고 얘기하면 그때서 뭐야? 나는 이렇게 해서 애텀에서 이런 수익을 받아 가려고 나도 애텀에서 열심히 한다고 얘기를 해 주셔야 되고 그러면 그 사람이 관심을 갖게 하려면 뭐야? 결국은 시스템만으로 그 사람을 불러들여야 된다는 얘기죠.
And so after you share that, then you start to give them interest saying that, oh, I am this kind of person that is doing this kind of business. And once they are starting to get interested in the business, then you have to plug them into the system so that they can be a part of this success system.
그러니까 돈이 처음에는 돈이 안 되는 것이 당연하다고 생각하면 아, 내 멤버가 100명, 200명 늘어나야 되는데 그 늘어나기 위해서 과연 내가 무엇을 어떻게 해야 되냐 그죠? 결국은 뭐야? 내가 사용해보고 그 사용해본 느낌을 가지고 그 소비자들한테 전달했을 때 그분이 좋았을 때 그랬을 때 뭐야? 내가 애터미의 비전을 얘기하고 그 사람을 시스템 안으로 불러들이는 역할을 여러분들이 해야 되는데 그냥 안내 역할을 해줘야 되는데 여러분들이 다 알아서 그냥 알아서 하려고 하니까 사업이 안 되는 거잖아요.
And so the reason why your business might not be doing so well is because you're not doing the things that Atomy has provided, right? You are not focusing on building your business. Obviously, in the beginning, you will not make any sort of money. So you need to build 100 people, 200 people in your lines in order for you to build your business. And in order for you to do that, then you gotta to go out there and share the products, let them know, then show them the, what the business is about and invite them to the system. And only then that you can do this business successfully.
저는 전 세계 사람들이 좋은 제품 싸게 쓰고 싶어 하는 건 한국이나 전 세계 사람은 다 똑같다고 생각합니다.
So I believe that everyone in the world is all the same. Everyone in the world all wants to use really good quality products for a really cheap price.
거의 보면 애터미에서 성공하신 분들이 보면 제품 외형을 제대로 했고 그 제품 외형을 해본 토대로 나의 멤버를 만들어 갔다. 그럼 내가 결국은 제품을 전달을 해야 되는데 언제까지 제품 전달을 계속해야 되냐? 그것도 문제죠.
And so if you see all these people that are already successful in Atomy, you all see that they all use almost everything that Atomy has to offer, right? So then they continue to use those products and continue to share, right? And so if you're starting to ask, oh, when do I share till before I become successful, then that is itself a big problem as well.
자, 제품 전달을 해야 될 단계가 여러분들이 좌측에 3명, 우측에 3명이 시스템 안에 있는 사람이 생길 때까지는 여러분들이 제품 전달을 해야 돼요. 네.
And so you have to continuously share your products until you have on both your left and right side three core partners that you can call your own that will continuously be a part of the system and work together.
그러면 제품 전달하고 하는 사람들이 나의 멤버를 만드는 사람들이 좌측에 3명, 우측에 3명이 나와야 되는데 그 사람들을 내가 만들기 위해서 지금 현재 내가 제품을 많이 이용하면서 그걸 가지고 전달하는 과정이에요.
And so the process is that you continuously use these products in order for you to be able to create these three partners on the left and right side, right? And so you have to continuously use these products and be able to share them.
근데 최고 첫 단계를 하지 않고 애터미에서 성공하려고 하니 많은 어려움이 생기죠, 당연히. 네?
And so the problem is that you're trying to skip these steps in order for you to quickly succeed. And obviously, that's the reason why you might feel that it's so hard or that you're not making any sort of money.
자, 회사에서는 많은 준비를 해줬고 누구에게나 똑같은 조건을 줬어요. 제품도 똑같죠. 그죠? 플랜도 똑같죠. 네? 회사가 다 모든 걸 지사 만들어주죠. 물류 다 만들어줘. 다 만들어줬는데 아니, 누구는 성공하고 누구는 왜 성공이 안 되나요? 네.
And so, you know, the company, Atomy, has provided us with so many different things already. Right, they've provided with us the same products, the same marketing and business information, and the same products, the services like the website and so forth. And so how come some people are successful and some people aren't?
자, 여러분들이 물론 한국에서 온 애터미를 하기 위해서 또 여러분들도 저같이 연금성 소득을 만들기 위해서 안정적이고 지속적인 수익, 시간의 자유, 돈의 자유를 누리면서 살고 싶어서 이 자리에 있는 걸로 저도 알고 있습니다.
And so I believe that you're all here because you all want to aim for that, you know, residual income life where you can gain that financial freedom and freedom of time.
그럼 과연 애터미에서 성공할 수 있는 방법이 뭐 있을까?
And so what do you think is the reason to the success through Atomy?
그러면 얼마나 열심히 해야 성공할 수 있을까? 이런 게 이제 의문이 되죠.
And so how hard do you have to work in order for you to succeed? Those are the kind of questions that you're asking.
제가 12년 하면서 제가 터득한 걸 보면 뭐 한 두세 가지만 여러분들이 착실하게 한다면 누구나 애터미에서 성공하지 않을까 생각합니다.
And so from the 12 long years that I've been doing this business, if I look back at it, and if you just even copy two of the things that I've been doing in my 12 long years, I would say that anyone could succeed.
여러분들이 첫 번째가 제품 외형을 제대로 하셔야 되고, 두 번째가 시스템의 센터에서 하는 시스템, 스폰서가 하는 시스템, 회사에서 하는 시스템에 100% 참석한다.
And so the first things are that you have to love and use the products, all of them. And then the next thing is to attend all the systems, seminars and success academies, even the things that your sponsor set up.
시스템의 중요성이 왜 그 시스템이 그렇게 중요하다고 생각하냐 하면 나 역시도 지금 현재 로얄 마스터인데도 시스템에 빠지지 않고 참석하는 이유가 있잖아요.
And so the reason why attending and being a part of the system is so important is that there is all a very important reason. Right. Even though I'm a royal master right now, I am still attending every seminar and success academies and systems.
내가 스폰서 따라서 시스템에 참석함으로 해서 내가 많은 걸 배우고 그 배운 걸 토대로 해서 내가 멤버를 모집하고 그 멤버들이 시스템에 들어왔을 때 나와 같이 함께 참석하는 사람이 복제 나 같은 사람을 복제해야 되는데 내가 밖에 있는 사람을 복제하지 말고 안에 있는 나를 복제를 해줘야 된다는 거죠.
And so the reason is because you're doing this together with your sponsors and attending together, and through that, then you find a partner, and from your partner, you bring them into the system together. And while you're doing this, attending the systems and seminars together, you duplicate yourself onto that partner, right? So don't look for someone to duplicate outside in the anywhere else, but rather those partners that are inside the system.
시스템이 갖다 주는 게 뭐냐 그러면 내 파트너가 내 파트너가 내가 관리할 수 있는 게 집중적으로 내가 관리할 수 있는 게 네 명에서 다섯 명밖에 안 돼요.
And so the reason why you want to have everyone in the system is because the truth is the real reason is why you're trying to manage your partners is because you can only manage truthfully up to five people.
그러면 40명, 100명, 200명, 1000명, 2000명이 될 것인데 여러분들이 그 많은 사람들을 관리할 수가 있나요?
And so your small group right now will go from 40 to 50 to 2,000 or even more, right? And if you think about it, can you truly be able to manage all 2,000 people or more?
그래서 내 멤버들이 나오기 이전에 내가 먼저 시스템에 들어가서 내가 시스템에 안착이 되어 있는 나를 복제를 해 나간다 그러면 여러분들 멤버가 1,000명이든 2,000명이든 한 시간 안에 모든 것을 끝낼 수가 있다는 거죠. 관리를 할 수 있다는 거죠.
And so if you continuously attend the seminars and make yourself a very strong member in Atomy, then once your partners are attending, then you can duplicate yourself onto your partners. And even whether you have 50,000 or more, everyone will be in the same page and you'll be able to succeed in just a very short time.
그래서 어떠한 일보다도 여러분들이 시스템에 2년, 3년 반드시 참석하는 해야만이 쉽게 성공의 길을 갈 수 있다. 명심하는 게 좋을 것 같습니다.
And so I hope that you all keep in mind that no matter how long it takes, you should continuously be a part of the system in order for yourself to be successful in this business.
자, 우리 사회가 보면요. 여러분들 자녀들이 유치원서부터 유치원에 갔죠? 초등학교 갔죠? 국민학교 갔죠? 초등학교 갔죠? 중학교 갔죠? 고등학교 갔죠? 대학교까지는 누가 가르치는 거예요? 학교에서 똑같이 누구에게나 같은 교육을 하고 있어요.
And so if you look at society, all the way from your elementary school, daycare, and middle school, high school, college, it's all taught through the same system, which is through the school. And they're all taught the same things.
자, 그게 부모들이 왜 유치원에 보내고 초등학교 보내요? 집에서 그렇게 말 안 듣는 애가 유치원에 가서 선생님 얘기는 참 잘 듣고 와서 집에 와서 자랑하고 하죠. 네? 국민학교 가갖고도 선생님 얘기는 그렇게 잘 듣는데 왜 부모 말은 그렇게 안 들어? 아이들이 이렇게 애들 키워봤잖아요. 자, 애터미도 똑같이 내 파트너를 내가 키우는 것이 아니고, 그죠? 회사 시스템에서, 센터 시스템에서, 스폰서 시스템에서 그 사람을 가르쳐야 그 사람의 열정이 끓고 나도 저런 사람들처럼 성공해야겠다. 나도 아직 성공이 안 됐잖아요. 성공한 사람들 얘기 듣고 그 비전을 듣고 열심히 뛰게 만들어야 될 거 아니에요. 그것이 좀 시스템의 핵심이다.
And so the thing is that, you know, if you your child, they don't listen to you at home, but then when they go to school, they listen well to the teacher and they come back and they brag about what they did and how they did well, right? And so that's the same as Atomy, right? Why do you think that you can teach them when you don't know and you're not successful yourself? Rather, just bring them to the system and have Atomy teach them so that way they can truly be a part and learn the true core of what the business is about, right? And that's how you truly bring success into your life.
자, 지금 영어 세미나를 줌으로 이렇게 지금 각국의 사람들이 모여서 같이 하고 있는데 지금 캐나다하고 한국하고도 이렇게 차이가 있는데 왜 이거를 지금 하고 있냐고요. 그러면 봐요. 여러분들한테 애트미 좋아 알아서 쓰고 알아서 해 이러면은 여러분들이 어떻게 할 건데 이거를 그렇죠? 그거 가르쳐주는 사람이 아무도 없을 거 아니야. 어떻게 할 거냐고. 성장도 아주 조금만 성장하다가 나중에 지쳐서 다 그냥 떠나게 될 거라고요. 근데 교육 속에 있으면 어떻게 돼? 하나씩 하나씩 내가 디테일한 걸 배우면서 내 파트너를 안내하면서 내가 또 코치도 해주고 이렇게 되는 거잖아요.
And so just like everyone here, you're all part of this English seminar and there's many members in the around the world attending. But imagine that Atomy just leaves you and says, okay, here's Atomy products. It's so great. Use it. And then just leaves you to do your own thing. How do you expect to succeed? You won't know where to start. You don't know how to start. And so you'll just do this business slowly. And then eventually, because you'll get so exhausted from not knowing what to do, you'll quit, right? And so that's why this is all set up so that way you can be successful.
그래서 오늘 이 시간 이후부터는 여러분들이 내 파트너가 생기기 전에 나부터 스폰서 따라서 시스템에 100% 참석한다. 1차적으로.
And so from this moment on, if you do not have any partners, then your job is to attend with your sponsors into the system and attend 100% so that you can be a true Atomian.
그게 만약에 여러분들부터 된다고 하면 하나씩 하나씩 자석처럼 붙을 거예요.
And so if you truly accomplish this, then you'll notice that slowly you'll have and attract people like magnet one person at a time.
그러니까 자석처럼 붙게끔 만들어야 되는데 그냥 누구는 제품만 열심히 전달하는 사람, 누구는 시스템에만 와 있는 사람. 이해하나요?
And so you have to stick like magnet, but then there's people who just attend the seminars and that's all they do. And there's people who just sell the products and that's all they do.
자, 그래서 시스템에 내가 참석하고 있으면서 뭐를 해야 되냐면 성공의 8단계대로 A과를 실천하는 사람이 되시면 됩니다.
And so while being a part of the system, what do you need to do? That means you have to use the 8 core for success and then the 8 steps to success.
성공의 8단계는 1번과 1, 2, 3번을 준비 단계인데 그 준비 단계를 여러분들이 정말 제대로 스폰서와 함께 1, 2, 3번을 제대로 먼저 하시기 바랄게요.
And so in the 8 steps to success, the first 3 steps is to prepare yourself, right? And so I hope that all of you do that with your sponsors commit to those 3 steps very hard.
그리고 나머지는 1, 2, 3번 토대로 해서 나머지는 사업 설명, 뭐 복제 뭐 이렇게 다 있죠. 후속 관리 뭐 이런 것들이 이루어지는데 1, 2, 3번이 안 되는데 D가 갈 수가 없어요. 그러니까 거꾸로 하시지 마시고 1번과 1, 2, 3번을 먼저 제대로 내가 해보고 그 다음 단계를 진행하시면 될 것 같아요.
And so there's obviously the steps after the first 3 steps, you know, duplicating and creating and consulting. But if you don't even know how to do the first 3 steps properly, how do you expect to do the next 4 to 8 steps, right? So please make sure to commit to those 3 steps so that way you can successfully do the next few steps.
그리고 A과는 A과도 1, 2, 3번은 자가 성장이고 나머지 4번부터는 행동이에요, 행동. 내가 행동인데 1번은 제품 외형, 비디오 신청, 그다음 책 보기예요. 책은 하루에 세 페이지 정도, 5분 내지 10분 정도 보시는 걸 하고, 비디오는 하루에 두 편 정도 여러분들이 신청하시고, 그러니까 제품 이용하시고 비디오 신청하시고 책 보시고, 그 다음에 나머지는 뭐야? 실전, 내가 누구를 만났고 누구를 관리를 했고, 또 스폰서 누구랑 상담했고, 파트너 누구랑 상담했고, 이거를 내가 일지처럼 쓰는 거예요. 보여주기식이 아닌 나의 성장을 위해서 내가 하나하나 행동하면서 그거를 기재해 놓고 하는 방법.
So the first, even the 8 cores is very similar. The first 3 steps, they're very important to building yourself up. And then the next follow-up is for your business growth. And so in the beginning, the first 3 steps, you have the products, you have to love and use the products, right? And then next, you have to watch the videos, right? At least 1 or 2 videos a day. And then the third is to read books, right? Reading books is going to help yourself grow in terms of a mental state and emotional state, right? And then after that, the next steps after is all related to building your business. And so you have writing down journals of, you know, how many people you met, how many people you spoke with and reached out to, and etc. And so that is how you do the 8th core. And so as you can see here, this is my report for what I reported the tax for 2020.
67년생 변인성이고요. 2020년도 종합소득세, 그러니까 2021년 5월달 세금 내는 영수증인데, 에터비에서 제가 2020년도 1월 달에 2,400만 원이 통장에 들어왔죠. 보이시죠?
And so as you can see from the first January of 2020, I made close to $25,000 that month. Can you all see that?
자, 2월 달 2,000, 3월 달 2,000, 4월 달 2,500, 5월 달 2,500, 6월 달 2,100, 7월달 2,800, 8월달 2,500, 9월달 10월달, 11월달 12월달 해갖고 총 금액이 2020년도 1월부터 12월달까지 제에게 들어온 돈이 2억 9,500만 원을 종합소득세를 신고하라고 애터미에서 저한테 이 용지를 보내신 거예요.
And so this tax report shows that from all the way from the 1st of January all the way to December, my total that I made was close to 300,000, and that I have to report my taxes for this year. And so in 2019, you can see from the 1st of January all the way to December, my total is $310,000 that came in.
자, 여러분들도 마찬가지로 지금 첫 단계를 하고 있지만, 이 단계까지 가시려면 반드시 오늘 제가 얘기한 거를 여러분들이 숙지하시고, 기본, 내 멤버를 모집하고 그 멤버들이 시스템 안으로 들어올 수 있게끔 내가 하는 일이다. 예, 그게 좌측과 우측이 3명, 3명이 모였을 때 저에게는 그때부터는 제가 관리 차원으로 넘어가게 돼 있다. 예, 그 관리 차원이 넘어가기 전까지는 내가 뭐야? 세일즈 아닌 세일즈를 하셔야 된다는 얘기. 제품 전달 가서 아이고 애터미 이렇게 좋아. 이거 한번 써줘. 왜 써줘야 되는데? 내가 하니까 써줘. 그래서 써보고 좋은 건 좋다고 얘기하면 그때 나처럼 수익을 벌어갈 수 있게끔 안내 역할. 어디서 벌어야 되냐? 시스템에서 벌 수 있다. 그래서 시스템의 안내 역할을 하는 여러분들이 되시면 된다.
And so in order for you to get to the level that I'm at right now, then there is going to be a very long time that you have to spend in order for you to be successful like that, right? And so how do you do that then? Then you have to spend your time inviting people. And then once you invite those people, you have to bring them into the system. And in order for you to do that, then you have to have three people on each side join a part of your system and bring them in. And from there, you have to, before you get to that level where you're just managing people, you have to do sales that is not like ordinary sales. What does that mean? That means that you have to go out of your way to tell people, invite people, then show the products. Right? Oh, this is the product I have. Please just try it, and then let them see why they should try this products and invite them. And then only after that, you grow your business up to a point where you have three members in each side, then it changes to more of a management business.
제가 애터미에 제가 12년 했다 그랬죠. 2009년 8월 달에 9월 달에 애터미 정보를 받아서 11월 달에 회원 등록하고 2010년부터 본격적으로 애터미 사업을 진행을 했고요.
And so I told you guys that I've done Atomy for about 12 years now. And so in 2009 is when I met Atomy, and in 2010 is when I started Atomy full time.
2009년 11월에 가서 2010년 1월부터 보면 대책을 보면 18만원, 6만5천원, 16만원, 8만원, 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 7만원 이렇게 해가지고 보면 2012년 12년 4월이잖아요. 그러니까 10년 12년까지도 7만원씩 계속 받았더라. 7만원씩 3년을 받았어요. 3년을. 근데 이 7만원짜리 같은 7천만원이라고 생각하고 정말 열심히 했습니다.
And so here I see, I'm showing you the actual results of what I was making in 2010, right? And even up to the 3 years after that, I was still making around $70 for these days, right? It just shows that I was really truly making not that much, but I believe that every time I was making the $70, that it was equivalent to making $7,000, $70,000, and that was the kind of mental state I was in to pursue this business.
자, 여기 보시면 2012년 11월 27일 날 이렇게도 맞아. 자, 그다음에 12년 11월 달도 14만 원 이제 달라지기 시작하죠. 2013년도부터는 14만 대에 올라가죠. 하루에 한 달이죠. 한 달. 한 달에 14만원. 14만원. 그러니까 14만원에 뭐 30만원에 한 40만원 받았네요.
And so from after 2012 and then starting from 2013, that's when I started to make a little bit more. So you can see there. In a month, I was making more per my payouts.
이게 여기까지가 지금 2013년이에요. 그러면 10년부터 그러니까 3년 동안은 계속 7만 원, 14만 원 이런 식으로 들어왔죠.
And so really it took me for three years, I was only making around like $70 to $140 per my payouts.
2014년부터 달라져 20만원, 30만원, 90만원, 100만원, 2014년부터 이제 달라지기 시작하죠.
But from 2014, you can start to see that I was starting to make even more money. It was ranging from $200 to up to even $1,000 at some point.
네, 2018년 뭐 이렇게 보면 300만, 370만 쭉 들어오죠.
And from 2018, you can see that I'm making around 3,000 to 5,000 per commission check.
아, 이렇게 나오면 380, 380, 이거 2021년도는 이제 300만 대가 들어오죠, 이렇게. 변함없이 또 그렇게 급등 수준으로 들어오죠.
And so now you can see that I'm making even more around like 3,000 per commission or even more up to 30,000 and so forth.
자, 이걸 보면 저 역시도 초창기에 7만 원씩 받던 사람이 지금은 월 3천만 원씩 수익을 받는 사람. 그러니까 여러분들이 알고 일을 하는 거하고 지금 당장 애템이라 하면 막 뭐가 되는 것처럼 그것이 아닌 에? 제가 시스템 속에 있으면서 뭐야 소비자를 하나씩 하나씩 구축해 나가면서 그게 한 사람이 들어올 때 나의 소비자가 30에서 그러니까 한쪽에 좌측에 2, 30명 우측에 2, 30명씩 한 사람이 들어올 때마다 그게 늘어나고 그게 큰 덩어리로 이루어지는 거예요. 에?
So I am living proof that I started as someone who was making just $70, you know, even per month, and now making, you know, 30,000 or more per month, right? And that's all starts with you sharing and bringing people in and bringing consumers in one person at a time. And only then will you grow your business to a point where you can be successful.
그래서 여러분들이 내가 월 천만 원 수익이 넘어갈 때까지 내가 먼저 시스템에 안착하고 내가 먼저 제품 애용하고 내가 먼저 소비자 구축하는데 그러니까 제품 전달 제품 전달도 막 물건 막 싸갖고 하는 것이 아니고 다 가볍게 다니면서 나 이거 하니까 아이템이 하니까 내 제품 좀 써줘라. 응? 사업의 비전 보다가는 제품을 먼저 써달라고 얘기하고 제품으로 통해서 사업자가 나오게끔 하고 그 사업자가 시스템 속에서 성장하게끔 그러니까 대학교 가서 좋은 대학 가게 만들어 주라는 얘기를 하는 거예요. 네? 좋은 파트너를 만들어 내기 위해서 내가 시스템 안에 있으면서 파트너와 스폰서와 함께 같은 강의를 듣고 같은 생각과 같은 비전을 보고 같은 방향으로, 같은 목표로 가지고 갈 수 있게끔 그리고 같은 팀워크를 만들어서 이 팀이 전체적으로 성장할 수 있는 나로부터 시작해서 그 그룹이 만들어지게끔 만들자 이 얘기를 하는 거예요.
And so in order for you to continuously grow your business, you have to, you know, consult with people and consume the products, share the products and then bring them into the system. And you do that repeatedly until you are able to successfully make these partners, right? And in order for you to do that, then you have to be in the system so that you can bring those people into the system so that they may learn, right? So just like you would send them into high school, then prepare them so that they can get into college, the same thing is like Atomy, right? Preparing them so that they may be able to truly, you know, first using the products, then after you start with using the products, then you introduce them to the business. And then from then on, you integrate them into the system. And from there, you help them become a proper business owner so that they may be able to truly duplicate and succeed in this business.
아이템에서는 누구나 성공하고 아무나 성공이 할 수 없다 이런 얘기가 있는데 그 누구나는 내가 나와 내 파트너와 내 스폰서가 이 세 사람이 시스템에 있는 사람이기 있는 사람이고 아무나는 시스템 속에 없는 사람이 아무나가 되는 거예요. 누구나 성공하는 사람들은 반드시 스폰서와 파트너와 나와 함께 시스템에 있는 사람. 이 사람들은 반드시 성공할 수밖에 없다.
And so there's a saying in Atomies that says that anyone can succeed in Atomy, but not everyone can succeed in Atomy. And so those people that are actually the anyone, I believe, is the people that are actually a part of the system along with their sponsors and partners. But the everyone is those who are not part of the system and not part of any sort of products that they love to use or anything like that. And they just strictly try to sell like it's just a regular business.
Right. You want it.
성공하지 못하면 기적이란 얘기가 여러분들이 시스템 안에서 제품 전달하는 사람, 그죠? 이런 사람이 될 것인지 아니면 시스템 밖에서 제품만 전달하는 사람이 될 것인지, 그죠? 나이와 관계없이 누구나 2, 3년 안에 월 1000 이상을 갈 수 있는 구조로 만들어줬는데 거기에 핵심이 참석이고 제품의 내용이고 그걸 토대로 내가 내 멤버를 빠르게 만들어내는 사람이 빨리 성공할 수 있다는 거죠.
And so it really boils down to whether you're able to bring in those people, make them part of the system, and then quickly have them grow and be a part of yourself has to be a part of the system, right? And from the system, you grow yourself and then grow your business, right? So you think about whether you want to be a part of the system while growing or whether you want to just be a part outside of the system and try to just sell. Right? And from there, it's going to differentiate between how you're going to truly succeed or whether you're just going to fail and struggle in this business.
저는요, 애터미에서 성공하기 위해서 전 처자식까지도 다 버린 사람이에요.
And so in order for me to succeed in Atomy, I even threw away everything that was actually precious and some my even like inheritance.
내가 한 집의 가장으로서 내가 제대로 서 있지 않으면 제 인생은 너무너무 불행한 인생이기 때문에 내 인생은 내가 살아나가는 것이고 처자식이 내 인생 살아주는 게 아니더라고요.
And so if you really think about it, those people that are in your household, they're not the ones that are going to make you successful or well off. Your own self is going to create your destiny, your future.
나는 애터미에서 성공자로서 시간의 자유, 돈의 자유, 내가 가지고 있는 꿈, 내가 하고 싶은 일 다 하면서 살고 싶은데 그 처자식들이 부모 형제들이 너무너무 반대하길래 저 다 버려버렸어요. 내가 성공하지 않으면 그냥 죽어버리란다. 어차피 이 험난한 세상에 이 코로나 시대에 무진장 어렵고 힘들잖아요. 나는 애터미에서 성공해서 너무너무 좋고 행복해요. 내 시간 다 쓰고 내 마음껏 할 수 있잖아요. 내가 거기로 가고 싶은데 그렇게 반대를 해서니 내가 집을 안 나와. 저 1년 반 동안 집 나와 살았어요.
And so I threw away my family members because they was really against this business, against me doing Atomy, right? But for me, I wanted that dream to live freely the way I wanted, the time and freedom of money and just being able to do what I want with all my time, right? And because they couldn't see that kind of future, I decided to leave them behind so that I can truly be successful and reach all those goals.
내가 그때 집을 나오면서 제가 뒤돌아서서 한 얘기가 있어요. 죽지 말고 사람만 있으라. 반드시 성공해서 너가 부하게 살게 만들겠다. 부모 도움 없이 자수성가로 체인점 12개 하면서 지금의 수익 2천만 원씩 벌던 사람이 다단계 한다고 가서니 얼마나 반대가 심했겠어요. 그 다단계 하러 가서 고작 버는 게 7만 원씩 3년을 벌고 있는데 얼마나 나를 보고 속이 터졌겠냐고. 그걸 뿌리치고 나는 반드시 애터미에서 성공자로서 내 가정을 또 내가 반드시 바로 서서 내 가족들 행복하게 살게 내가 만들어야 된다.
And so when I left my house and left my parents, I turned back and told them that, you know, just live and don't die, because I will come back successful and make sure to make you guys all live a life of luxury. And my parents thought that I was crazy because I was giving up my 12 different chains of restaurants, and I was already making, you know, 20,000, 30,000 a month for this measly business called Atomy, who was I was only making $70 per month at that time.
내가 지금까지 정말 덩굴 빠지게 일해서 내 가정을 부유하고 우리 집사람이 시집 와갖고 아직 직장 생활 한 번 안 해보고 돈 벌어 온 적이 한 번도 없는 사람인데 왜 내가 하고자 하는 일에 반대만 하냐고. 에? 여태까지 나 믿고 그렇게 잘 살았으면 됐지. 제가 부족하게 살게 했냐고. 남들은 나가서 돈 벌어야 되고 힘들게 사는데 우리 가정은 그렇게 안 살았거든. 난 책임졌거든. 근데 중요한 거는 앞으로 남은 시간이 내가 제대로 못 서 있으면 내가 이 처자식들한테 쳐가지고 맨날 천대 받게 생겼어. 세상이 그래, 세상이. 그렇게 안 살려고 저 애터미 정말 열심히 했어요. 7만 원씩 받아도요. 시스템에 한 번도 안 빠지고 지금까지도 한 번도 안 빠지고 지금까지도 이 센터 출근 한 번도 출근 안 한 역사가 없는 사람이에요.
And so in order for me to be where I am now, I gave my all to this business because I knew that, you know, this business had a future, that without doing this, then I wouldn't be able to provide for future generations of my family. And during that time, my wife even, you know, because I was making her live a luxurious life before, and now I'm doing this MLM business, she was really against it. And I told her that, you know, I've never made you suffer before, so please just have faith in me and support me. And that's the choice I've made.
제가 이 어려운 시국에 그래도 성공을 해서 우리 아이들이 코로나 시대에 대학교 다 졸업했는데 다 방구석에 둘러가지고 어디 갈 데도 없고 오라 한 데도 없고 그래도 아무 걱정 없이 다들 행복하게 잘 살고 있습니다. 나의 한 번의 선택 때문에 그 가정 다 폐기치고 애터미에 목숨 걸고 했기 때문에 지금 우리 가정이 너무너무 행복하고 어저께 좋은 여행도 하고 이렇게 왔습니다.
And so because of my one choice that I made by choosing Atomy, I'm able to provide for all my children. Right now, all my children, they've already graduated and finished, but there's, because of COVID, no office or workplace is willing to call them or even hire them. But they have no worries about that because I am already providing them with a comfortable lifestyle because of my single decision to do everything I can to succeed in this business.
사진이 안 나오네. 어제 월요일이었죠? 아니, 덕유산에 우리 집사람이에요.
So as you can see, that is my wife there. And we went on a vacation the other day.
어제 우리 집사람하고 월요일인데 덕유산 눈꽃 보러 이렇게 우리 집사람이 많이 행복해 하죠.
And so with my wife, we went the other day to go watch the ice flowers up in the mountains.
이렇게 멋진 곳에 가서 둘이서 잠시 바람도 좀 쐬고 이것이 성공자가 아무 때나 이렇게 다녀올 수 있는 이런 시간들을 또 가지고 왔습니다.
And so I believe that, you know, a true successful person can have that freedom of time to choose whenever they want to go wherever they want. And that is a truly successful person.
여러분들도 반드시 CTM 소개에서 있는 여러분들이 되시고 그 안에서 배운 대로 실천하는 여러분들이 되시면서 반드시 파트너가 내 자리에 올 때까지 여러분들이 열심히 노력해서 파트너와 스폰서와 함께 성공자로서 멋진 삶, 시간의 자유, 돈의 자유를 만큼 누릴 수 있고 그것이 3대가 상속돼서 이 3대들이 행복하게 잘 살 수 있는 그런 여러분들 가정이 되시기 바라겠고 한 해 마무리 잘 하시고 새해도 여러분들이 복 많이 받으시고 사업에 큰 성장하시기를 바라도록 하겠습니다. 감사합니다.
And so I hope that you know all of you through the system be able to succeed and make money and bring in a lot of good partners and consumers. And so continue to work hard, continue to apply yourself in this business and do not give up. And that I hope that this year and even the next year, you'll continue to make sure to continue to go strong and end off a very strong year. And so I hope that you all have a great rest of the year and New Year's. And thank you so much all for listening. Thank you so much for that amazing message. As you can see, our Royal Master, Pyeon In-sung, had a very inspiring message to share with us, right? It's just a lot of change, you know, even though he had, you know, money and wealth beyond an average person can even dream of, he sacrificed all of that so that he can pursue this business called Atomy, right? And that's a big risk to take. That just shows how amazing this business is and how much faith he had in this business called Atomy, right? So you guys have nothing to be scared of, nothing to worry about in choosing Atomy, and rather, you know, all your future is left is just to work hard so that you reach that goal of reaching an Imperial Master. And so once again, let's just thank our Royal Master with a big round of applause. And so that will be the end. We're just going to finish it off with our company motto. And then we have a short news and that will be it. So let's, if you can all join me for the company motto.
And we have a news here.
Company motto 먼저.
Company motto?
Yes, please. Are you guys ready?
Yeah.
Yep.
Yeah.
Let's begin. Cherish the spirit. Follow the faith. Humility. Humility. Okay, and so we just have some news here. Yeah, if Luke, you can share that with us.
All right, so because we are coming to the end of our year and then we're just going to summarize what has happened and what is going to be going on from now on as well. So the first thing that we would like to do once it loads is that we want to congratulate the members that are in Sweden. The first new Diamond Master A And then the other sales master as well that has joined the team there, the first team there for Sweden that have leaders growing from our Toronto top group. So from this, I hope it's encouraged that everyone to look for global members, because even though the global platform is opening up very slowly in some of the areas, it doesn't have a large audience, doesn't have too much people running around the system right now. But then eventually those members that you look for or create are going to be potentially be the leaders, the first leaders that are in that country. So it's encouraged that you look, don't close your eyes to any individual, to look out for all the members that you can that are on the global platform, especially in Sweden, because now you have other leaders that can potentially help you in this area as well. So that is a most encouraged for you to look into UK and the Europe area, but also there's many other branches opened in the Europe and Asian area. Next thing that we want to mention is that the ABR course are still going around. So if you are interested in that, so the Atomy beginner or business course, whatever, whichever you are wanting to be a part of, or you have new members to you want to introduce the Atomy business to in a more systemized manner, please speak to one of your leaders so you can be a part of that. And a lot of countries are implementing that into their actual programs within each country. So you'll be able to kind of figure that out with some of the leaders as well. So the mention that I would like to mention is that today is the last Toronto Global English meeting that we'll be having. The next meeting will be in the next year in January 6th. So next week, December 30th, we do not have any meetings, so you do not need to join us. You may enjoy your holiday plus New Year with that setup then as well. So there's no meeting next week. So once again, hopefully that you will remember to join us back next year in January 6th, and then you invite more individuals to join our global top to have 500 members in this meeting. Is the personal goal of the team here to have that be a possibility, is something we want to do as quickly as possible so that we can always have we can grow as a big group. So there is still the regular meeting that is the every Tuesday 9 p.m. for the Global United Top meeting. There is all sorts of translation there available, so you can take part in that as well. They do have a lot of members, a lot of experienced individuals, a lot of people from different areas, different skills that are sharing their experience and information. So it's a very good place to learn and grow within Atomy as well. So this is all the news that we have today. Thank you very much for being part of our meeting here today. And hopefully you will have a Merry Christmas in the 2 days that we have, and that you enjoy your holiday. And hopefully you stay safe during this pandemic, and that you stay warm as well, if you are in the colder area. If you're in the warmer area, it's probably nice and warm, so you won't even need to worry about that. But hopefully you enjoy the cold, not the cold, the holiday season as well. So thank you very much for joining. Hopefully have a rest for the people in different country, rest of the good afternoon, good night or morning, depending on where you are.
Okay, we're gonna take a pictures, and then yeah, can you open your camera, please? Luke, can you do it for us?
Yes, I just need to get my paper ready, kind of, to copy the photo. Just give me 1 second. So if you can turn on your camera, that would be very nice. This is our last photo for this year, so to kind of remember this time, it would be really nice for us to be able to have it photographized, whatever the word means. Sorry about that. Okay, so I have my button ready, so we'll take a photo on three. So on three, one, two, three. All right, thank you very much.
Okay, good.
Good.
Okay. Thank you.
Thank you so much,
Merry
everyone.
Christmas and Happy New
Merry
Year.
Merry Christmas, everyone. Happy New Year.
Thank you. Bye.
Bye.
Thank you.
Happy New Year.
Bye bye. Merry Christmas.
Bye bye.